Stevie Chalmers, the Celtic forward who scored the winning goal in the 1967 European Cup final, has died at the age of 83.
Murder.
Victory was the first time a British side lifted the trophy and was one of 12 honours that Chalmers won during his time at Celtic. His death comes after the captain of that 67 team, Billy McNeill, passed away just last week.